Touch gloves. Dos años. Doing haymakers already, man? Calm down. Well, I see, I just said throwing haymakers already, and what did I just do? Ooh. That was the first. Hey, I mean, look what happened to that guy. I can't say his name, but the guy with those crazy braids whenever he fights sometimes. Long hair, dude. Oh, come on. Should've just punched you. There you go. There it is. No, let him go. He's in big trouble. Oof. There swung the haymaker. We're gonna get close to me again. You want that Showtime kick or something? That kick. I'm supposed to block. That kick. Ooh, like an anime moment where they both punch each other. I like that. Wow, big overhand right miss. Huge kick to the body, Joe. That hurt. Is there an online knockout mode? I just realized that. I know that exists. Good defense here, Joe, as the hook to the head is blocked. He landed a left hand there. Well, he gets cracked to the head. I like how we're both somewhat similar in fighting style. We just throw punch. Up. It's like we're counterattackers now. Or we're trying to. I can damage him when he does that. I know I can. Just gotta be close to him when he does it. Ow.
He's fainting with the punch. Another nasty kick to the body from
that's his overhand. That's his other overhand. Okay.
Dos Anjos gets hit with that hook. He's got to be careful here. He's in a lot of
That hurt. Wow, stop me.
Again, going back to the jab, just got away.
Ow. Ooh, come on, I could have gotten. Oh, you just gotta have a little bit more reach, Tyrone.
Even when you block those, they'll still stun you.
It's the end of the round, so I know I can do those without question.
What an amazing round turned in there by both fighters as you hear the horn.
Good fight.
On both sides. Doesn't
round.
Happen all the time. We'll see who can make the adjustments heading in.
Come on. I know you got knocked out by that super play. Please. Usman. Usman? Yeah, Usman. If I remember correctly. Tough gloves.
If they continue like that in this round, someone's getting knocked out. He's fainting with that punch, showing that punch. So he's really starting to put together some significant body shots here. These are going to take their toll as this fight goes on. Exactly. Huge kick misses. Dos Anjos' overhand punch to the head doesn't get there. Blocked by the
connection.
Caught him with a punch. Outstanding kick there by Dos Anjos.
Ow.
Oh, tagged him. Oh, he caught him with a left hook. He's in deep danger right now. Deep danger.
It's like, what's up, danger? No, stop, stop talking. I'm stop talking. Come on, back it up.
Just missed with that huge kick.
Well, he's landed some excellent shots in this fight tonight, but more often than not, it has been one.
Yeah, bombard him sometimes.
Combinations. Throw your punches and bunches and really try to force the issue and get your opponent out of it. So a much different approach for him here in the second round. He was a little bit tentative in round one, a little bit of a feeling out process. Now he has clearly found his rhythm, found the range. We'll see if he can.
Oh! He is in trouble.
And just like that, the fight
Did I just win? Did Tyrone Woodley just give me a victory?
Oh, absolutely one for the highlight reel right there. A tremendous
key. Yeah. See, when I don't hit random, guess what happens? I win.
Full force, beautiful extension on the kick, and the fight was really over as soon as that one made contact. I'm not even sure he was conscious when he hit the canvas. Outstanding performance here.
Here we see it from Now, granted, he was going in for a kick too, so that's probably why, but. Okay, we're done here. No, we don't need to see that. We already know what that turned out. Died out. Oh, crap. Okay, this is gonna be. You on the background, so you know what we gotta do. Halo dance. That was a good combo. Forgot how good you are, Shisui. Ow! You just ran right into him. Don't even say nothing to that one. I'm the long range support this time. I'm gonna charge right in your face, so you know what's up. Protect me. Ow. Oh. Almost. You got hit twice, I think. Ow. I'm faster than ninja. I'm faster than you. But I admit that. You didn't do any substitutions. Keep falling for that one. And I'm not gonna let you awaken. I said I'm not gonna let you awaken. Again, I'm still faster than you, man. I'm Shisui Uchiha. You just hit me with a Rasengan. Yeah, you know what? Go ahead. Oh, what's wrong? You're not gonna do it? You just wasted it too. What's my secret again? How did you dodge that? You won't dodge that though. They have a combo, I forgot!
This is the difference in determination between you and me.
Oh yeah.
The victor has been decided.
So smooth. That's enough!
This is the power of the Uchiha!
This ends now.
Looks like you scoped your power wrong. That's why you lost.
In three of the most potentially scarred Uchiha? I mean, yeah, Sasuke saw one of them kill his whole family, but... Oh, it was the most wanted target? Didn't even notice. Oh, Minotaur was one too, but I already got him, I think. Yeah, I want to keep that one. We're getting close to the 1 hour mark, and then we're gonna switch off to some UFC 3, which I know for a fact I do not remember any of the controls on that one. 42.
May the Enlightened protect me in this battle.
What's that? It just get that attack.
May the enlightened protect me in this battle.
Stop, no, don't do anything. Oh god.
May the shadow engulf our enemies.
There's no way we can beat him. Yes. Ow, hit my mic. Neji Huga, so he can do that rotation, and if he's using Naruto with the regular Rasengan. Well, first things first. Almost. Nope, almost. Yeah, there it is. So you save your substitution jutsu, I like that. But... almost. Almost. Oh, he actually caught me with it, that's nice. Yeah. Oh, almost. We don't have to clash. We don't have to clash. Father and son. He got it. He moved. Ooh, that was actually pretty good, though. I like Mantle's fighting style, but I just can't with him. For a bit, but no. Gotcha, finally. Wow, that did a lot. Also, we're gonna do this now. No. Faster than your dad, faster than your dad, faster than your dad! And Sasuke's right there! Better Hokage, proven! You know what? You're not even worth fighting your son. Oh god. Okay, so maybe he does deserve to fight his son. Alright, well, I got cocky, and that's what happened when you get cocky, so let's finish this. Thank you. Mm. No. Oh. Oh, I'm blocking too much. I let that happen. Would you let that happen? There are people popping fireworks right now. That is a little bit annoying. How can I do that behind? From behind somebody. But, on the other hand, time to kill him. Time to kill him. Time to kill him. One more hit to finish it. Mm. Oh, that was good. Okay. That was good. I like that.
I've summoned one of these crows! He has been examining me for nearly an hour. I just barely escaped a purge. But I was given the mandatory bleeding. I so hate their little knives.
And so then, our venerable doctor, what is the verdict?
He's dying.
The blood is black.
Oh, crud, he is dying.
Constantine, is this your blood? Constantine, answer me! Constantine,
Stay with me. Concentrate. There is a chance that he is in error. It might be something else.
I'm going to die. No.
No, Constantine.
Tachi attack is rather... There you go. He's in data. The Itachi attack, it's good if they forget about him, but you kind of got to stay close and bait them in, it feels like. Okay. Ah, he's in the air. I can't hit him. Did you just... You are wasting so many substitutions. But then again, you're a long-range fighter, so you can do that. Doing your thing, I like that. But now, you let me get some chakra back. Ooh, and you still didn't do anything. Now I'm just gonna do this. First, I'm gonna do this. Stop. See, I told you to stop. Don't do that. Try to figure something else out, I'm telling you. I'm sorry, watch. I can cut through those birds, man. Figure something else out. I can cut through those birds. Ooh, you pick something else out. Ah, he came around it. I almost can't do a substitution while you're in the air, otherwise. Do that. Hold on. Give me a second. Ah! He didn't stay up. I'm really starting to get tired of these fireworks. There you go. He fell right down. What beats birds? Actual fire? Ah, he caught me in time. He caught me with that? Yep, there it is. Got him. There we go. Thank you, Itachi. You're pretty good with Dater. I like that. No. This is the ultimate Genjutsu. This is my specialty.
There is no way to fight this Genjutsu.
Stay down. I should've just done a substitution. Might as well, it's gonna die. Okay, even footing, even footing. Stay away from me, please. I want my distance. You should be happy with distance. And again, you fall for it. Almost. Down, man. Calm down. Calm down. No. Sorry. Thank you. Okay. I'll let you have fun. Now let's get serious. Like I said, let's get serious. Ultimate defense, ultimate offense. GG.
Well, not that I don't like that, you know.
I'm not gonna lie, you did do some damage. What did I get? C. I wanted an A.
Of course.
Wow, really?
Looks pretty good there, Joe. Looks like he belongs. He is on the marquee, deservedly on the main card, and now with as much hype and
confidence
as any fighter in recent memory, now let's see what type of performance he can put forth. Certainly has all the skills in the world. Now with the added attention, let's see if he can live up to the hype. How about that, Shane? Woodley gets in the clinch.
He ain't gonna let me break.
Double underhooks.
Oh, nice timely trip there to get the takedown.
He postures into place.
Woodley gets up, and somewhat surprisingly, despite having a dominant position on the ground,
he wants to knock me out. That's probably why. I want to knock me out too.
Able to check that kick as well. Another jab, using the jab beautifully all night.
He's mixing things up really well too, from the hands to the kicks.
I got reach on.
Switching stances. Oh, power kick to the arms.
Woodley gets tagged with a kick now. Let's see if he can wrap.
Nope. Why'd I do that?
Both guys really throwing with authority. 90 seconds now to go in round one.
Recover, man. Get up.
He moves to stacking him now.
Remain in the round.
Darn it.
Thirty seconds now to go in the round.
Ow.
Now he's inside control.
Oh, here we go with this.
He is throwing that right with fight-ending intentions. Round two, winding down.
So now we see why we don't play the career mode.
The horn sounds, multiple knockdowns for him there. A huge round.
We're probably gonna lose. Okay, okay.
This is gonna become one of those things where you're just wondering what's the opponent gonna be able to do to him. Not even whether or not he's gonna win.
This is definitely the hardest difficulty, because I think one of the things they put...
He's got double underhooks, Joe. Let me show you the total strikes.
Oh, this is the body. He's clearly in pain. He's trying to hang on there, but he is in big trouble.
Okay, I'm back. I'm not gonna last long.
Punch coming, it's blocked. Woodley going for the takedown, he misses.
That's what he said. Late, but I just realized that.
Really missed with that right hand.
Ow.
Hand speed, man.
Are they still popping fireworks out there? Jab here. That's about as good as it gets with that weapon. Well, I'm asking that question. Of course they are.
Oh,
he cut right on the bridge of the nose. He is bleeding. Working on a single leg here.
Oh, come on.
Back to the single. Down to 3 minutes now to go in the round.
Oh, beautiful, beautiful right hand by the champion.
Pounds. Continues to apply pressure here in half guard. Oh, it doesn't get much better than that, Joe. Postures up, lands the head strikes.
Nice shot to the head.
It's like they know, like, how, ooh.
The big right hand.
He's doing a great job of moving and transitioning here on the ground. He's inside control here. Beautiful elbow there. That was a hard elbow. That's it. He's out. He is out.
All right, well, that's the end of the day. That's the end.